Y'all enjoy. Green tickets, please. Y'all have a great night.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in the 5 and 10.
Driving up and all the lights, and we had to name every color and which one was our favorite, and very excited to get in here.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
It's always great music, so we love to come and listen to the music and warm up by the fire and maybe make a trip into the store if they behave, and finish off sometimes with an armadillo egg.
A pair of hopper-long boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish.
Santa's Wonderland is the ultimate Texas Christmas experience. So instead of going on a sleigh ride like you might up north, you're going to go on a hay ride here through about 3 million Christmas lights. We have a mile-long trail, and it's got scenes throughout with different tributes to parts of Texas.
There's a tree in the Grand Hotel.
They just light right up, so no matter how cold it is, they just get on that hayride and it makes it all worth it.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
We've gotten some cookies and we did some fudge and everything's been really good.
We have food that is handmade here on site. We've got some great cooks who are making what I think is one of the best burgers I've ever had. We've got some great barbecue cooks. We've added pizza this year, a brand new pizza oven, which has been very, very popular, especially with the younger kids. And we've also got some other Texas favorites like tacos and chili and some good old-fashioned Texas barbecue.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
We are a Texas Christmas experience, and we want all of our visitors to get that Texas Christmas experience and just Texas hospitality.
That will be on your own front door.
I think this will be a tradition for our family for sure. Yeah.
And we will absolutely be coming back next year.